Yeah, we play against tough opponent from the Russian Premier League, but I think we compete well. We played a good match, a real championship game. So I'm happy to score debut goal for this club. But for me, now most important is, I think for the whole team, is to build up our form, to get physically there for what is waiting for us in the championship of club. So I guess it is darker day today. Congratulations to my teammate as well. He scored a very nice goal, so we keep going. Yeah, all the time when opposite player have the ball, I anticipate where he would pass the ball, so I get myself into a position where I can cut these passes. So today it was good for me. I see the goalkeeper, he's gonna pass close to me, so I covered that space and the ball come to me, so the goal was free and I took the opportunity and I shoot. I would not comment about the result because this is friendly game. Of course, we always try to build a winning mentality and to go to every game to win the game. But I think today it is fair results. This team is very good team. They play against, I will say again, in Russian Premier League. They have their chances. We have our. So I think it's a fair result, the draw.